we have 20,000 customers right now and growing. The requests that we get from them, like we want flexibility in how we solve their problems. And the best way to solve a problem for a customer is not always, hey, go to the dashboard builder and then we'll enable it there. Sometimes you want to bring those solutions into the areas of the product that they are having the problem in as part of their journey or their workflow, if you will. And that's what Luzmo Flex enables us to do. We can take the individual components, ingrain them in other areas of the product. Like we don't just have the dashboarding capabilities, but for example, we also have asset pages. Every single device that we discover has a dedicated page. We also want to use the visualizations there because when customers are troubleshooting, for example, they want to see all adjacent assets and all the networking devices and so on. Yeah, we want to bring those capabilities right where the user is experiencing the problem and not just within the dashboard builder, which is still a big part of our implementation, but not the only part that we want to solve problems for customers. Yeah, it's a fast track for customers to get what they need, right? I mean, we have fairly technical users to begin with, but it's a little bit of a self-fulfilling thing, right? We say, oh, we have very technical customers that can build reports themselves. But historically, Lansweeper, like it used to have an SQL database where people could write their own SQL syntax. Yeah, of course, that's the main interface for people to analyze data. Of course, you get only power users. But then the moment you democratize access to data analysis, which is in the end what Luzmo IQ does, you open up a whole new world of different personas that can come in. Right now, we have lots of IT administrators, technical people using Lansweeper, but imagine that you can have a CISO or a CIO coming into Lansweeper and asking any kind of question that they may have about their environment, the state thereof, or double check numbers that they're showing to in their board slides, for example. These like, it opens up not just a whole new realm of users, but a whole new realm of use cases that our data is being used for.